It is my pleasure to be able to tell you that the Police Commission has completed its search. We have provided our recommendation to City Council, and as of 1.5 hours ago, City Council ratified our recommendation, and I'd like to thank them for that. After much consideration, it was the unanimous decision of the Personnel Committee to recommend Deputy Chief Roger Chaffin to be our next Chief of Police.
Chief Chaffin, I'm going to say that now because it's been ratified. How does that sound? Chief Chaffin comes to us, as you've heard, with an exemplary record in policing, but even more important, with a strong vision for the future of the Calgary Police Service and the future of our community, building on something that is already great in order to make it even greater.
Nobody signs on policing think they're going to be the chief that day, someday. I mean, it's not something that's ever really in your mind, really. As you move up your career, you're simply doing the jobs and the roles that you've been assigned, and you've developed an immense amount of satisfaction out of this service to community. When you got promoted to a deputy, that should be first and foremost in your mind, that you're preparing yourself on the day the chief steps down, that you could be one of the voices coming forward. But still, you're serving your chief. You're busy serving your chief and making sure that the goals of the service are being met, and you're making sure the commission's goals are being met. And it wasn't until the chief stepped down where it really started to sink in that this is time for some real sober thought about stepping forward and having something to say about the future of policing in this city. So, I actually have the luxury of not having to reintroduce myself to the organization and reintroduce myself to my senior staff. So we have the ability to get to work very quickly on our particular emerging issues today. As you're all aware of, our fentanyl challenges, our challenges around gang and violent gang violence in the city are things that are happening today. Like right now, as we're talking here, we're having big challenges. That's something I'm pretty anxious to get to the table with starting tomorrow. We're getting to the table with a concerted effort plan to start dealing with that. I mean, I'll rest assured we will double down on this idea that gang violence and these threats to our community will not go unchallenged and unnoticed.